You ever read the story of O? Everybody goes, no. Y'all know y'all got that book on your shelf. Really? Interesting book. A friend of mine was reading it to me. A little bit more than a friend, I guess, was reading it to me. I went to the movies today. I saw Good Will Hunting. That's interesting too, yeah. Sadness and pain. Sadness and pain. Sex and pain. Love and pain. Joy. All these things. That's what the story of O is about. Pain. Being dominated. And liking it. An endless sea of wanting. Hopelessly I dream. If you tie my hands, bring me to my knees. Punish me. If you hurt me, would you show me that you love me? Open up myself. If I open up myself only to you, and would you come all over me in pleasure? And would you shame me? Y'all like the way that one sounded. Brings to mind just lay my pride to sleep forever. Rule over me, punish me. Cause I am nothing, cause I am nothing. Ever so sweetly, I feel you kiss me, and I'll be truly free. When there's no more of me, rule over me, rule over me, rule over me, rule over me. Rule over me. So when you go home tonight, I know you got some neckties in the house. Just take them and sort of works better when they're in the front. And especially you women, take your husband home, tie their hands and sit them down on their knees. And I bet your whole world will change. Their whole personality will change. So set them down.
Roll over me. 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 Roll over me.